This next song is one of my favorite all-time songs that I've led choirs for a number of years. It's based right out of Psalm 8, just direct scripture. But I love the phrase that we'll sing where it says, little children, praise you perfectly. And I remember when I was rocking my little daughter, Hannah, who just graduated from high school Friday night. This has been about 16 years ago. I was rocking her one night, and I was singing, oh God, you are my God. It's step by step, you'll lead me, and I will follow you, and I will praise you. And as I was singing, without any instruction, she just raised her hands. And I thought, wow, little children praise you perfectly. So my prayer for us, church, is that we don't let the clutter and the stuff of life keep us from worshiping the Lord in complete trust and abandonment before Him, as little children do who don't know the clutter of life yet, right? So worship with the choir, the majesty and the glory of your name.